Welcome back, it's more Far Cry 5. For today we will be hunted because they have sent a party onto us even though we haven't reached the point, so I wonder what will be the thing. And also, now I'm seeing this, I have destroyed 0 out of 10 cult properties. But I wonder what we have to destroy to get that done. So far I cannot really find something on the map just yet. In this case, I will go to this place, and meanwhile I will get hunted. I will just take a truck and drive all the way there and see how things go. So we will be hunted, huh? Yep, they are coming for me. Yep, there they are. Come on. Capture party incoming. Yes, they will come this way. Let's take this thing. Like, this is... I don't understand. Oh boy, that's a nice screenshot here.
They want you to be strong. One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, your peaches.
I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take her. They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord... take. Pain. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks. You've done well.
Stuff is crazy, man. Oh, not again.
Know your purpose. Excellent. Good. Call the herd.
I have to go to.
Keep moving.
Okay.
Call the bird! Make them sacrifice! Oh boy. Am I killing my own people or something? What am I doing here? What's going on? No, I don't want to do stuff like that. Okay, I'm a bit confused what's going on. These missions of him are weird, man. All of a sudden you get knocked down, get into some kind of dream, and wake up looking like you kill your own people. Yes.
Deputy?
Thanks for helping.
Celi.
It's not much, but
just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Friend of Eli's is a friend of mine.
Okay. Quick show. Yes. I don't know what's going on. This really confuses me. Let me just see what I've got on. Like a bat. This thing looks awesome. Has a lot of damage. Let's check out the damage. One has a lot.
Okay, for now let's just deal with it.
Glad to see this place shut.
I think I need to get to him.
Hey, wanna help?
Let's see what side mission he has for us. Yes. It's nice.
Buddy, over here.
Yes.
Mind lending a hand?
Oh.
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
Prepare for ambush. Okay, wait. They will come at the front gate. Yes.
Can't see him
here. What the hell? What? I see. I wanted to throw a multiply at these, but then they will detonate. Huh? Come in.
Glad to see this place shut down. Hopefully for good.
I think this dude is dead, I'm not sure. Let me just go back to the pub. Because I remember these things laying around.
Extra hands make light work after all. Thanks.
Okay, you have more.
Things are going to hell in a handbasket around here. I'll tell you what, we should pay Bo a visit. He's an expert in survival. He'll be able to help.
Yeah, it's all the way down there. That's good. We have some more stuff. This guy is, let me check out if there's something more. Have another Herc machine. Don't want to do this clutch. I want to do them as last. Clutch here. I wonder why this area is open. Got a clutch over there. A long way up to the top. I've noticed this down here too. Maybe a fishing spot or something. All right now. No, thank you just yet. We have an area down here. This might look like storyline stuff, so I'm not gonna go there. It's just the same thing like up here. Storyline stuff. Where am I at? Okay, I think it would be a nice idea to go over there. Yes. Let me open this thing. Nope. Wait. Now I wonder. Just for fun, you know? Vehicle's a little bit too wide. That's... Okay. 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 Mm-hmm. Are you going? What freaking? That's a bad idea. Oh, I just had a weird vision. If I put that vehicle in a truck, it's gonna be a bad idea. Any house? Let's go to the location. Your car is broken. I'm here. The hell? Yo, dudes. What did you do? Okay, 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 okay. Oh, we have another one of these. Letter. Nope. Yeah. So let's see what this dude wants from us. Yo, Pawaka, brother. Collect meat from roadkills. Okay. Oh, gee. Oh. Wait, what? Did you just collect it or? Oh boy. Oh. Oh, gee. Okay, let me just spawn out here and then walk to the part and see if it just lays around. The weird roadkill, by the way, laying off the road, or that I have to roadkill them. I hear his chopper, I'll get cringy already. Let me see my challenges. And one more Molotov kill, long range. Mm-hmm. Wow, I get 4 of these points. Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. No. Yes. Wait, what? The hell is the meaning of this? Where the hell are you, bastard? Dead? I killed it? Oh, I did. But it's not like... I don't understand what the meaning of this. Collect meat from old Lernet. Run over all around, deliver the roadkill to chat. Yeah, but why is it so weird? Like, you know what I mean? Like, how do I need to roadkill here something in this tight little space? What a weird stuff. Doesn't make any sense to me. Excuse me if I'm silly sometimes. Guys, fuck off. What? I don't know, guys. But where is the... It's gone. Freaking great. I need a second for myself because I'm getting kinda cringy right now, not knowing what the hell is the meaning of this. Probably my English, I don't even know what altered means. I have no clue. I feel like I would like to go to... Is there an enemy? Yes. Thanks for the information. Okay. I see something. Is there another distance skill? Long range. No, it's not. Yeah. How long does the range need to be? I'd rather take this bigger vehicle. This must be a little bit easier.
Now Never thought this gun would get to see so much use. You look like you can handle a weapon.
I'm not getting distracted.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Okay. If it's gonna take me too much of a time, I will just
Peggy, so you're okay in my book.
Knock it off.
Stop that right now.
Are you
starved if it's up to the cult.
Norman, I know you can sell and buy and whatever. I just don't get it. That's my problem. I really don't get it. You're asking me for roadkill meat, but you're sending me out in the middle of the forest, swamp stuff. You're such an idiot sometimes. I wanna kill the dog. Is that a cult property? Cringing the hell out of this. What's it? Okay, you know what? I have no freaking clue what they want from me. Pissing me off. You want? Get the car. Damn it. Where is it? You're so strong! That... Finally! Okay, can I do that again in the same area? I see your ass. Okay, so this will, yeah, a lot better. Instead of messing around. I need to find another one. Thank you. yet. Okay, one more. stupid mission. Where are you, my friend? Where are you? Trying to look around, there was another one. Hope he will count as a roadkill. Damn it. Does not count as a roadkill. I think I saw something moving. Hope this is not too boring. Trying to do my best. Stairs. God. Stop moving. So stupid. Oh, we got my Molotov kills. Ooh. Okay. Excuse me for the weird episode this time. Finally, got the shit.
There's a girl
right there. That's what you get.
There's a girl right there. I'm in my stomach there.
Finally. Should be careful with the emissions. Yeah, you want some more? Well, I better be careful. Anyhow, I'm going to leave it with this. Thanks for watching.
Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
What is that?